In this video, we will present how easy it is to edit individual roof planes of a complex roof. We will offset two edges of the selected roof with an arbitrary value. These edges become custom. Let's open the Roof Settings dialog and switch to the Multiplane Geometry tab page. Notice a yellow patch appears next to the offset control for which at least one edge has a different, customized setting. Let's enter 200 mm for the offset. The yellow patch turns into red, and a new checkbox appears in the bottom left corner of the dialog. First, let's keep the checkbox unchecked and click OK. This means we apply the change to the roof while keeping the custom values unchanged. Let's undo the changes and go back to the settings. Let's enter the new value again to the offset. Check the appearing checkbox now and click OK. We will apply this change to all the changes of the roof, including the custom ones. We will show another example, setting a custom roof edge material in the 3D window. Let's open the 3D window and select the roof. Click one of the roof edges. Let's activate the custom edge settings command on the appearing PET palette. Let's choose the yellow color for the side material. In the bottom of this dialog, we can find a pop-up with three options. We can decide if we should apply this change to the clicked edge or the selected polygon, or the all edges choosing. Let's keep the clicked edge and click OK. Let's open the Roof Settings dialog and switch to the Model tab page. As we can see, the same yellow patch appears next to the edge material as before at the offset. Let's choose the red material. First, we will keep the appearing checkbox unchecked. This means we will apply changes to the edge materials while keeping the custom yellow one. Let's go back to the settings now and check the checkbox. In this case, we will apply changes to all the edge materials of the roof, including the custom one. We can modify the complex roof as a complex element, and also we can easily change its attributes and parameters in planes and components.